Welcome to the video tutorial on basic configuration of the Barracuda Firewall. In this video I configure LAN, WAN, DHCP and allow computers on the LAN to access the internet. Let's get started. First, you use a Windows computer connected to Barracuda via Ethernet 0. Barracuda's default management IP address is 192.168.200.200. Therefore, you set up a static IP address for your Windows computer to use to configure the firewall. On this Windows computer, download the software called Barracuda Firewall Admin. This is software that helps you connect and configure the Barracuda Firewall. I recommend that you change your default login password to ensure the security of your firewall. You are prompted to change your login password the first time you connect. After completing the password change, you use it to log into Barracuda. Manager via Firewall Admin. Before configuring the interfaces on the firewall, enable them. You unlock and enable the interfaces on the firewall. Next, I configured each interface on the Barracuda. First, I create the interface for the LAN. I use Ethernet 1 to connect to the LAN. I go to configure the IP address on the firewall. Next, I unlock the IP address configuration. I then selected Ethernet 1 and set the network address. Next, I assign the IP address 10.20.20.1 to Ethernet 1. Trust level LAN. Once completed, don't forget to save your changes. There are many IP devices in the LAN network, so it is impossible to assign addresses manually. For that reason, I set up a DHCP server on the firewall. IP devices connected to the firewall via Ethernet 1 are assigned addresses from the DHCP server. I set up a DHCP server for Ethernet Interface 1. I set up the IP address range assigned to network devices. Next, I set up the gateway IP address. The gateway IP address is the IP address assigned to Ethernet 1. To access the Internet, I set up the DNS server address. After completing the DHCP server configuration, save your changes. Next, I apply the changes. On the LAN, I used a Windows computer connected to the firewall via Ethernet 1 to test the results. This Windows computer has its IP address set up in dynamic mode. The computer has been assigned an IP address from the DHCP server I just set up. In this case, I set up the WAN interface in static address mode. Depending on each case, there are different ways to set up WAN, such as PPPoE or DHCP. I will create a separate video addressing this issue. In this case, I set up the WAN in static IP address mode. I choose Ethernet 2 as the WAN interface. I then assign the IP address 192.168.1.150 to this interface. To ensure computers on the LAN can access the Internet, I set up a default route. In this case, the gateway address is 192.168.1.1. Save your changes. Apply network configurations. I think the computers in the LAN can connect to the Internet. And I will test that using a Windows computer in the LAN. This computer is connected to the gateway IP address of the LAN. It has successfully connected to google.com. I opened a browser and started accessing the Internet. Great, this computer has been successfully connected to the Internet. So I have completed the LAN in one configuration and allowed the computers to connect to the Internet. And finally, I show you how to configure the DMZ interface on Barracuda. So I have completed configuring the interface to connect to the LAN. Next, I set up the WAN interface on the Barracuda. I choose Ethernet 3 as the DMZ interface. Of course, I choose a different subnet for this interface. On the firewall, I unlocked the configuration and set up the IP address for Ethernet 3. This interface is assigned to the DMZ zone. I did not set up a DHCP server for this interface because I did not find it necessary. I used a Windows computer connected to the firewall via Ethernet 3 and tested the connection. Because there is no DHCP server, I set up a static IP address for the Windows computer. Successfully connected to the Barracuda firewall. Above are the basic steps to configure the Barracuda firewall. See you in the next video about Barracuda configuration. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.